jazz it up.
Yeah, you sure do.
I want to make it
you
pop.
You sure do. Dear Chase, I feel like I can call you Chase because you and me are so much alike. Really, I would love to meet you someday. It would be great to have a catch. I know I can't throw as fast as you, but I think you would be impressed with my speed. I love your hair. You run fast. Did you have a good relationship with your father? Me neither. These are all things we can talk about and more. I know you have not been getting my letters because I know you would write back if you did. And I hope you write back this time and we get to be good friends. I am sure our relationship would be a real home run.
Dear Mac, I feel like I can call you Mac because you called me Chase. Sorry it took me 5 years to write you back, but I'm really busy playing a lot of baseball for the Phillies. Thank you for the compliment on my hair. It's my fourth favorite thing after baseball, running fast, and my dad. I'm sorry your dad doesn't like you. Maybe you could become a better son. Meeting you and having a game of catch sounds like a lot of fun, but like I said, I'm really busy playing a lot of baseball for the Phillies. I hope you have a good life. Fans like you make my life a grand slam. Your good friend, Chase.